All right, we're gonna switch things back over real quick. Did anybody think of another question? Yes, your hand went up first. Yes. Who were my inspirations when I first started music?
Yeah.
Well, besides Morgan Freeman, my first inspiration ever was a man by the name of Jordan Witzigruder, who actually goes by The Ready Set, and, I used to make, can you do the thing? It's a very special night, so I need you guys to help me do something. I want to sing to Austin, because he's a real special guy in my heart. All right, everybody out there, 1, 2, 3,
happy birthday.
Oh, hell fucking yeah, guys. Oh, hell yeah.
Happy birthday, Austin!
Happy birthday!
There are pictures of my little brothers. Wishing me a happy
birthday!
Wait!
Yes!
They're coming to the show?
They're coming to the show.
Yo, dude. Both of my brothers, they live out of state. Sean's in Boston at college, and Zach's in New York living his dream. So I never get to see them anymore. So I didn't think they'd come to a show, but they, on these pictures, say that they're coming to the Hometown Show on Friday. So, if you want to see my brothers and you want to come to the last show of the year and the last show we're going to play for like 10 months, you should come to the one on Friday. It's in Chicago. But holy shit, hell yeah. There's a lot of things on the floor. Let me get situated. Give me 1 second.